We believe that the submission, the initiation of this arbitration case violates the general practice that arbitration should be premised on state consent. And China made an optional exception declaration back in 2006 in accordance with Article 298 of the Convention on the Law of the Sea, which excludes issues like maritime delimitation from such processes. What is more disturbing is that the proceedings will probably do a great deal of damage to the efforts by the members of the international community to engage in negotiations and consultation for settlement of any possible disputes. China has a firm will to safeguard its own interests and rights and international justice. We will not yield to any pressure, be it in the form of military activities, media criticism, or some self-claimed legal bodies. And we will certainly not make deals with our core interests just for a few words of praise. Indeed, in any country, if a government fails to stand up and defend its own sovereignty and territory, if it fails to defend the core interests of its own people, there is no image to speak of. So the door is always open for negotiation and consultation. And we have full confidence in our relation with our neighbors, particularly the ASEAN countries. Maritime disputes or territorial disputes is only part of the relation between China and some of the ASEAN countries. It certainly does not represent the entirety of our relation. It is certainly not the entirety of China's relation with the ASEAN country as a group. And we have been neighbors for centuries. We are actually a community of common destiny. All of us have high stakes in regional stability, peace, and prosperity. And all of us will benefit a great deal from closer cooperation and enhanced mutual confidence. And none of us will ever pivot to anywhere else in the world. First of all, these territorial issues in South China Sea should not become issues between our two countries. We don't have territorial disputes between us. Still less should they be seen as part of so-called strategic rivalry between our two countries. These are just territorial disputes.